shorts, they're so cute.
Fucking black Barbie, pretty face, perfect body, pink seats in a Rari. Always fuck them like I'm sorry. Who the fuck is gonna protect her if I really got a tracker? Peter Piper picked the pepper and my cake is triple decker.
Okay, I'm at Topgolf right now and I'm waiting for my friends. We're about to play golf. I'm the only one here right now, but I just signed my name in. So whenever they get here, we're gonna start playing. I think I wanna eat because I'm hungry.
Okay.
Yeah.
You got it all. Come on, Jen, concentrate.
This man is hitting this shit like Tiger Woods, okay? Plus 50, that's crazy. I'm done. He won against all of us. Go ahead. Wow. That shit's crazy. We last. We gotta hold the L. Oh, yeah. I'm hella done. Yeah. It's 9:08. I think we're about to leave Topgolf. I'm not for sure. I know they're gonna pick some shots in the car. But I'm not drinking for the month of May, so not me. It is Sunday, May 21st. You text like, oh my god. And we're about to head to the gym. We both took a shot of pre-workout, so we're on a good one. I got my water bottle. Of course, I got the Crocs on because I'm not putting on shoes. I got my water bottle, and then I'm about to eat this protein bar.
We're heading to the gym and this bitch got a whole box of donuts in her car.
Chill out.
Well, that means she ate all the donuts.
My body is saying, then you go, baby. At last, to my body, so amazing. Baby, I'm talking crazy. I get you right in my space, but I eat it, baby. I'm late, but I say, check in with you. I know that I need my faith, but I wouldn't wanna leave. No, I wouldn't wanna bleed. In my heart, my mind, and my body.
Give a fuck about a nigga. Big Birkin bag, hold 5-6 figures. Stripes on my ass, so he call his pussy Tigger. Fucking on a scamming ass, rich ass nigga.
Same group of bitches, ain't no ass in the picture. Drop a couple rape, watch his ass get thicker. Tricking on licking, I'm licking at your nigga. If it's money right, he can eat it like a sticker.
I ain't got time for these fake ass hoes. Talking all loud in them fake ass clothes. Fake ass shoes, make that fake ass cold. I'm the realest bitch ever seen snake ass hoes.
We left Joey's the eating place and now we're at the mall. There's so many people in this damn mall. We might go to Pike Place in Seattle, but I want to stop and get some Starbucks real quick. And then yeah, I'm about to go get some Starbucks because I can't live without it, and she gotta go to the bank really quick. I'm really trying to work on making sure I vlog instead of doing like a visual diary type of thing, because I'm not shy. Like, I don't care that I'm recording myself in public. I just be being lazy sometimes. So I'm gonna get on my shit because I want to build my channel back up. Right now we're at Duke's waiting on a friend. We literally were just talking to this guy and he was reading the Bible to us. And I literally love when people come up to me and start reading the Bible to me. Like, that's everything to me. Like, please educate me. Because like, there's so many things that I don't know and I haven't read about. But like, all right. We're at Sephora, I need smell some fragrances. If I can get a new one, I think I'm gonna get the one size setting spray. Cause everybody says it's so good. Dang, the sun got me that quick. I'm a whole other shade now.
I don't think it's bad though.
We left Sephora and now we're in Zara. They actually have some cute stuff in here. Like, these shorts, they're so cute. But I literally have some shorts like this already. But I like how these are not high-rise. Oh, no, they are high-rise. And this top, it's so cute. It's cute, too. Some basic jeans. I think this is just a top shoe. This reminds me of like early 2000s though. This shirt is so cute too though. With the she sells in your hair. Goes crazy. I need like some more basic tops like this because all my tops are cropped like this. Like, I don't have any regular shirts. So that's what I'm looking for. I got a Zara because I didn't really find anything I wanted in like the basic t-shirts that I was looking for. The ones that they have are like really thin and like they were just gonna be see-through. But I did get a fragrance out of Sephora, and then I'm about to stop at the Starbucks in here because I love Starbucks, of course. And then anywhere else you wanna go? Oh, we might go to Victoria's Secret too. Okay, Starbucks line is crazy, so I think I'm gonna just wait until we go to the one outside of the mall.
Do you wanna go to this one or go to the mall?
No, it's too long. So we're leaving the mall now, and I'm about to go get some Starbies. Thank you so much. Now we're just walking to Classic Eats, and I have this plan because it's cold. We're gonna do some planning for the week and vision boards and stuff like that. We got our food.
Yeah, yeah.
What are you working on?
What type of salad I wanna do, what service I wanna offer, how I wanna go about it, how many hours I wanna work, and things like that.
Okay, right now I'm working on my modeling portfolio. I finally found the format that I want, so I'm so excited. We literally come to eat here like all the time, but like it never ever disappoints. There's literally avocado on my burger. Like, what?
My sister's graduation ceremony.
Virtual interactions with teachers and classmates. Still, they came back to school and demonstrated remarkable dedication.
They're finally about to call everybody's names. Are you excited?
Yes.
Yeah. Graduation season! Finally, they're calling everyone's name.
Mary Livingston. Navee Kelly.
Yeah! They said everybody buy your poster, so everybody's doing their shit on their phone, trying to get their post together. Shania's mean ass. I'm not posting. Solid.
What?
Turn to the side so I can see the capital P.
Yeah.
Almost left my food, honey. My mind is just not here today. But we're leaving Olive Garden. And we might go to this little party really quick. Baby girl is about to hop out the motherfucking summer. We at the park taking pictures for baby girl.
Pictures.
Oh.
Come on.
Baby girl, the way that podium. This is just a snack. Girl. How do you feel?
I feel like I made it.
Miss Graduate? Okay, it's a move up ceremony. It's a move up ceremony. So, Miss Move Up Ceremony here. Hi. Oh shoot, the camera's blurry when I zoomed out. I don't know what's going on.
We're out to eat.
for my moving up ceremony. Yeah, moving up ceremony. And
she's officially in high school. It starts now.
Yeah.
That's ice cream.
So we're about to ride the boat. We're just waiting on people right now. Here he is. Looking at the bottles. Where's TN at? Where's TN at? Yeah. My mom's birthday, so we're getting lit. Yeah, they're in the back. But, period. Right now we're waiting on the birthday girl. The sun is sunning. Period. Not me holding my phone over the water like it won't drop.
Oh, how I did that.
Hello.
Come on, I'm a trendsetter.
Come on, period.
Yeah. Take this picture.
But my nigga, he just took a bitch down. Yeah, that nigga did a bitch down. Yeah, that nigga eat me out.
Hey, yo, but my name is Pink. I made him go get that ink. Let him.
Big Birkin bag, hold 5, 6 figures. I saw my ass, so he called his pussy tigger. Fucking on his scamming ass, rich ass nigga. Same group of bitches, they no ass in the picture. Drop a couple racks, watch his ass get bigger. Drinking on liquor, all kinds, I keep a baby girl. I ain't fighting with no random, period.
Shot it low, laughing to the pain, but shit is not a joke. Say she got a pop, imaginary smoke. Bitch, you said it's up.
You are all cold like December.
Look at that dog.
Kimber,
where? Bye. I got that for real. Now those do look like dogs. Like, can I zoom in?
Give me that smoke, my
damn, no, I can't. But hopefully,
you can see it.
But look at her. Period. Big Titi, look.
What's going on with me?
Big Titi.
Okay. Big Titi.
Yeah.
Okay, bye, y'all.
All right. Hold on.
Hold on, wait. Aaliyah's coming.
Aaliyah. What? China?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, what's the call?
Period. My mom definitely just fell in the water on her birthday, which is crazy. So I'm just not getting in the water. But everybody else is in the water. I got wet once. I'm not doing it again. Yo, I promise y'all. I said no. I'm running.
Just don't turn hella sharp.
Okay. Like this is okay?
Yeah.
Can you swim?
Oh, shit.
We came back from the boat and we went to Popeyes and we saw the guy in the drive-thru and like, you know, I gave him my whatever. And he gave us extra food and a discount. I said, okay. He's not from here though. He's from Louisiana, but period. Back to the motherfucking house. Where's everybody at? Wait, can I put the phone in here? Will it stand?
Ooh, let's make cornbread.
Cornbread with stand?
You got frosting up.
Damn,
ma'am.
This bitch.
Oh, she got oatmeal, y'all. I'm gonna eat that in the morning.
I love oatmeal.
Okay.
We got some shrimp up in here, honey. Don't even ask what's in the bag. Oh, I'm sorry. Got the salmon. We're about to stuff it.
It should smell like pussy.
Oh, wow.
Are you recording?
We need to make a reel of this.
We're about to stuff this hoe. Period. All right, what are you making?
I think that's her mom. I'm about to get a little quick reverbal because
I think I broke my camera or something because this shit's black as fuck.
Okay, I'm making a quick reverbal because I don't know how to cook with
oh shit. I'm trying to clean the camera. Wait, I'm about to stuff some salmon. There's a shrimp right here. Period. Y'all already seen the salmon earlier. I'm putting the salmon in the oven per.
Ooh, yum, yum, yum.
Yeah, this shit is not look good on the camera. Guess the iPhone fucking 14 is ass, but period, it's all now. It's done. Per cousin dinner. And we did that.